Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly, and welcome to my video. Today, we are back with some more Fallout Shelter Online. And today, we are going to continue searching for Nick. Hopefully, we can find him, and there's the mysterious stranger. And this time I got him. I don't know, last time it like, it was glitchy and I cannot press on him. But first, I wanted to try this thing one more time, because last time I didn't get any of SS dwellers. But yeah, hopefully this time it will go much better. And let's roll the thing. Hopefully. And what do we get? Something I don't need. And I don't need that as well. See ya. Okay, next one will be a gold one. And it is Dave. I don't know. Is he good? But I still didn't get him. I just got some posters for him. Last one is purple, so we are not going to get any SSSR characters. Irma. And I don't know anything about her. At least we got something this time. Last time was like really bad. And there she is. Deals offense damage and then stuns them for 2 seconds? I don't know. This isn't what I was expecting, but I guess this is better than nothing, like last time. She's strong. Mid-range. I think I'm going to put her in the training room for now, because I actually don't know what to do with her, if I have to be honest. I was hoping for the old man, or that yellow guy. But yeah, I think let's go straight to the missions and see what happens there. What happens there? Okay, we are against some raiders. Our team, as it was. I think I was hoping for this guy in the cutscene. But oh well. Careful, raiders ahead. Signals come this way. They want to talk with us? For real? Word. This is the first time we came across a group of raiders that didn't want to kill us. Actually, yeah, first time. What are you doing? Egg. Egg? Did I hear him right? Did he say egg? The bonfire clan stole this enormous egg. I want to boil it and see what it tastes like. Would you like to help? Oh, so we are working with the raiders now? That's something different. Kinda. Okay, firstly, stealing is not good, and secondly, where did you get an egg that big? I don't think boiling it is a good idea. Oh, it's probably a deathclaw egg. The bonfire clan will fight you if you don't help them. Okay, fight me. I want the egg. This discussion was shorter than expected. Raiders always. I was kind of thinking maybe we can be fine. No, they have to die. Now, we should talk about what we should do with this egg. It's so big, is it? So we got the egg. Oh, don't touch the egg. Is that a deathclaw? Like I said, it's a family heirloom, so thank you for ensuring its safety. Oh, it's his egg, but how can he can tell? He's wise, dead clown. That's something you, I, God. Can you talk? He definitely can. I must be dreaming. The legends from the West Coast is real. Oh, so there's legends about him. Calm down, I mean you no harm. Like I said, I won't eat you. So, it wasn't metaphor? Metaphor? I don't get it. Why would a death clown need our help? All of the raiders' parties added together won't pose no threat to you. The death clowns aren't that strong. As you just saw, my child was taken hostage by the raiders. I could not do this myself. If these raiders saw me, they'd destroy my egg without a second thought. Oh, that's why he needed us. So I needed some more delicate helpers. Also, watching humans' adventures is a very interesting experience. Oh, so he's been watching us. I have a distant relative that used to hide his identity so that he could travel with humans. Maybe he had an influence on me. How is a death clown hide between humans? Oh, sweet irony. The riders we met along the way were either brutal or barbaric, but one thing that never changed was their stupidity. Okay. And the only intelligent life that appears on this false quest was what we believe to be a monster. My friend, I have to learn it a lot today. Actually, I am as well. Likewise, so long, my friend. Maybe one day our fates will cross paths again. So long? Okay. So we met a talking death clown and gave him back his egg. Okay. You don't see that every day, I guess. Was there a wise death clown in Fallout 4? Or 76? Or actually in any Fallout for that matter? I don't remember. Okay, let me quickly just claim these. Clear police precinct 8. Okay. I haven't changed anything in the squad, and let's go and clear some police something 8. Okay. This is police precinct 8. I have to say, the ghouls were here are not kidding around. Okay, they usually aren't. I thought you were used to danger, Miss Piper. Well, I receive death threats every day, but these aren't too bad. But they aren't too bad. These ghouls won't even say hi to you when you come running for you for a hug. Right. So us girls need to learn how to protect ourselves. One way to do this is by blowing a ghoul's head off. Yeah, I'm guessing it's about right. You're brilliant, Miss Piper. But leave the dangerous stuff to us. Just follow us at the back. Okay, so we need to clear this place. Oh, and there's a locked door upstairs. So let's check the basement first, as usual. Oh, and there's a boss already. Oh, and there's that guy. You can pay money and then choose one of three boxes. I will take the right one. And we get some stuff. I'm guessing There's no way. Have to fight the boss. And beat that so long. And he's down. That was easy. Okay, let's check the rest of the basement. Oh, I forgot this thing. And there's a green one. Elephant one. Oh, there's both are green. Okay, I'm guessing then we go this way. Oh, and there's some red away. Actually, explains the net as well. Actually, only Piper got. Not Piper. I forgot her name. The woman with the bat took some radiation damage. Oh. Let's quickly pick that up. Let's take it now. Oh, and there's a key in the next room. Oh, and there's a radiation room. I should have waited a couple of seconds. Come on, open the thing. Got some. What was it? Cleaning product? Oh, and it's empty. Oh, there's some loot, but I thought there going to be another boss fight. But no. Okay. So we got the key. Let's go to the upstairs. Yes, please. And there's Nick. Nick, you're still standing, old man. This is Piper. Piper? What a surprise. I knew it may sound strange coming from me, but I am very happy to see living beings. Oh yeah, he's a saint. Nick, how did you survive this long, surrounded by feral ghouls? Actually, yeah. Oh, you know, they're not very smart. Disguised myself as a white feral ghoul, and they stopped troubling me. And actually, yeah. But I can't pretend any longer. You came at a good time. Oh, so we're saving him. I forgot to introduce you. These people came from a vault, they need your help. Hello, vault dwellers. This isn't a place to talk. Let's get out of here and let me hear your story. Okay. So we found Nick. Finally. And we got some loot as well. And hopefully Nick will be able to help us find our new old overseer. Thank you again for getting me out of that horrific place. Although I am a saint, I always repay kindness. Now let me hear your case. Hear about your case. Great, Mr. Detective. So this is what happened. Interesting case. I think I can help you. Oh, so she explained everything. Before I leave, a source told me that an old man came to us asking for the best mechanic, Vera. Okay, who is this Vera? I letter her somewhere, went to Mass Bay Medical Center with an old man. He didn't look very well. Vera probably wanted to help him find some medical supplies. Oh, so he's hurt. So, Vault Dwellers, seems like you will have to visit Mass Bay Medical Center. I'm guessing so. But, yeah, guys, I'm going to end it here. So, if you liked the video, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new here, and I will see you next time. So, yeah, bye for now.